might go to my Twitch channel and see if it's picking up voices or not.